Hey everybody, it's Moderatrix. Alright, so apologies all around. I still haven't gotten any video done. I'm totally sleep deprived. Let's just put it this way. I've been getting about 2 hours of sleep a night, and during the day I'm totally not functional. So I got most of the videos uploaded from Reverend Horton Heat and the Addicts concert. I got all the videos uploaded from Dragon Con, and then I got I made a video for the photographs and the video footage that I did from the Dragon Con continuation. Alright, with that being said, I haven't made a welcome 100 visitors or followers to the channel, but I know that my burp followers are waiting. Alright, so I got a mellow yellow. Yay. Mellow yellow gives good burps. Yeah. So anyway, it's hump day. I'm hoping still to do the celebratory 100 followers. Ooh. Also, I gotta charge this up. I haven't used it in like 2 or 3 years. And I'm going to start videotaping and uploading my content, because at present I still don't have an upgraded machine. I still have not listed my thousands of items of eBay items, which I'm slacking off in. If I just would get 8 hours of sleep, I'd be awesome. Anyway, so back to burping. Ugh, burns. Alright, somebody wants hiccup burps, but I don't know how to do that with without it just happening on its own. Then somebody else was requesting like little tiny burps, endless ones, you know. I can do those making myself, but they're not natural. So who wants that, you know? And I'm sorry that I only have lipstick on. I don't have any makeup on because I'm tired. I went to bed at about 4:47 this morning. And then I woke up and couldn't go back to sleep at 6:45. So I got dressed, got dressed, and didn't do it in that order, as previously noted. And then I went to McDonald's to get some breakfast, and now here I am. Oh, good stuff. Caffeine. And if you can hear that annoying high-pitched noise, that's my child upstairs. Not working on homework. Alright, so let me get one more good burp out for you. Always seeing things out of the corner of my eye. The more sleep deprived I am, the more things I see in my peripheral vision that aren't there. I see bugs. I see shadow people. So yeah, sleep deprivation is a serious issue, and I try to avoid going out in public and not being behind the wheel of a car, because just like alcoholics, the less sleep you get, your perception is screwed up and your reaction time is worse. Anyway, so much to talk about, so many videos to do to get caught up. I'm trying to throw you a bone. I love you guys. I miss you guys. I'm really itching to play some games. I'm also wanting to start doing series of playing games with people. Board games. Remember these? I just got almost the entire set of Cards Against Humanity. Yeah, chunky. I only am missing like 2 expansion packs and all the Christmas stuff. So once I don't need all that, the extra stuff to play. I'm just letting you know which ones I'm missing. So I want to do some video taping of us playing that and being obnoxious, because I am a perv. So anyway, hope y'all are having a good hump day, and we'll talk soon. All right, see you later.